Gabriella and her children, 15-year-old Bella and 17-year-old Juan, not their real names, rely on the Lord's protection to keep them safe. They live deep in the jungles of Colombia, where Marxist FARC guerrillas, paramilitary, drug traffickers, and government soldiers are active. This is an extremely violent area. Gabriella has compassion for all these groups because she knows what it's like to live in fear and darkness. In 2006, her life had fallen apart. Gabriella says she became depressed after being spiritually abused. Soon her life would be dramatically changed. Russell Stendahl of Colombia Pericristo gave her several Galcom solar-powered radios, which were preset to a Christian radio station. She began listening to the biblical teaching, studied the scriptures for herself, read Christian books, and received encouragement from Russell and others. Through the Lord's powerful work in her life, Gabriella became a committed follower of Jesus and was a changed woman.
My whole outlook on life changed. I really began to love my children, and I realized I hadn't really loved them.
After seeing the Lord work a miracle in the life of their mother, Juan and Bella say they will serve Jesus no matter what the cost or danger. They want to see others set free from their spiritual darkness.
We see a lot of young people either joining the guerrillas, paramilitary, going into the army. A lot of young people go into the city and join drug gangs. As long as they do this, there is going to be a lot of violence, and we are not going to do that.
What they will do is pray for them and reach out to them with God's love. Gabriella and her family live on the edge of a FARC-controlled area. To the south of their house, there are no churches. The guerrillas won't allow them.
The Lord has given us peace in the middle of all this. And whatever side comes into our house, the Lord gives us the words to say to them and ways to reach out to them.
Juan and Bella work with Rolo and others to distribute radios, Christian books, Bibles, and clothing to all sides of the conflict.
When I find young people, especially the girls that don't have clothes or their clothes are in tatters, then I get something ready and I take it to them. I scout around and see where the needs are.
The guerrillas returned one day to see if I had any more radios. Their radios had been destroyed and lost when the government bombed them. They said the radios were the most important thing to them.
Gabriella says she's not afraid to continue her ministry because she is seeing amazing results.
The Lord has given us peace in the middle of all this. And whatever side comes into our house, the Lord gives us the words to say to them and ways to reach out to them.
Gabriella says some of the guerrilla commanders have come to Christ. Two of them called Gabriella just a few days before our visit with her.
They said they loved me very much and to pray for them.
The message of the Prince of Peace through these faithful followers of Jesus is making a huge difference in this violent country, one life at a time.